It's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy worry about yourself, nigga, make a move.
Hey, yo, what's going on, y'all? It's King Lawrence, and I'm back with another video. Hey, look, today we got another UK Monday by popular demand. Today we reacting to Aitch once again. The song is GSD. This song just recently dropped, so I'm kind of excited to see where Aitch is at now. It's been a while since we reacted to Aitch, you feel what I'm saying? We've been reacting to Baby Aitch for a minute, and a lot of y'all in the Baby Aitch shit were saying that, for me, RD is better than Aitch. So hey, let's get in tune. Hey, if you're new around here, subscribe, join the gang, you know the vibes. 2021, we're going crazy. If you really rock with me, like the video, show your love and support, it's much appreciated. But let's get in tune. Talk to me. Directed by Kevin Jones and Simi or whatever. Okay.
Yo, slammed out the SVR, it looked like Hulk or something.
Spend his money till it's. Hold on, straight off the rip. A nigga like me, the first thing I peep is the beat. This beat off rip, just off of the bass of this beat. This is one of the best beats we've listened to. And I'm not gassing it. I'm not. You hear the doo doo doo. Hold on. You didn't hear it. You, I got you.
Yo, slammed out the SVR, it looked like Hulk or something. Spent his money to live comfortably, I'm stoned for nothing. Cully cost a quarter, couldn't insure it, cause I'm young and bossing. Keys for all the credit for the Euros.
Word to me? I wasn't even paying attention to what the fuck this nigga was saying, bro. I wasn't. But this nigga H's flow, hey, he get right. And these, I was about to get these sixes, but they're kind of chopped. Oh, I was going to get them and rock them for IG photos, but ah. But he, I'm not lying, he fake pulling them off right now. The one thing I could definitely say about H is his flow is one of the best out of the UK niggas, for a fact. You feel me?
I just push a button. Woo. Little pussy said he looked for me, he must be bluffing. Me and from the Emma couple cuttings and some guns are busting.
Uh-huh. I was paying attention that time. Hey, that was some, he was talking all that gangster shit. But hey, look, can we really, can we pick out anybody that we've reacted to that has a better flow than H? I don't think we can. You feel me? Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think we, H might have the best flow in the UK. Let me know if I'm wildin'. Oh, it might be Dave. It might be Dave. I don't know.
That's a ticket for a crib, I don't live in, that just comes to fucking. Double for my mum's, it's 100,000, boy, that's on the budget. In Newton Heath, a couple Zeds, we're about to hit the M-way. Took the roof up off the uh-huh. Bentley, cause I need some heads.
Is that shit really on the car? Or is that like a after effect?
But fuck a coupe unless it's Keeg. See me, I fuck with Bente's. 40,000 feet up on a jet plane. I can't hear what them say.
Uh-huh.
Still breezing through on Austin Lane. Rolly cost a box of cane. Me and you are not the same. Yeah.
Damn. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. This whole video is a flex. Nigga got like three cars and the shit. Nigga, hey. In front of the crib. Oh, is this his crib?
The chocolate face. Never had no enemies. Hit fame, no, I got ups for days. Yeah. No talking, I'm like Stormzy's mate. Stalking when she saw the cake. Rolly cost a quarter rave.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Walk with me through all the pain. Pull up blowing ganja screaming. Sorry if I'm sort of late. Get the bag put half away and then we go again.
Yo, hey. I like the little transition edit right there. I like that.
Tell a rapper, test me, you won't have a show again. Woke up feeling uh-huh. Kosher, hit the roads and go and blow a 10. These pussies think the goats and give them hope if I go ghost again. Hey.
God damn.
Wowzers.
Hey, what's up, Aitch getting right, bro? What's up, Aitch getting right, for a fact?
Yeah, hit the thickest chicken pirate singing diggers I've lived.
That nigga probably got like a good like 5-6, just feel me? On goal, like feel me? Bruh! Yeah, you know the vibes, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, in the crib, just sleeping there.
They come in screaming, I went and did a madness.
If you know what I'm saying when I say that. You're a real one.
Put a pussy on repeat, I think that thing attractive. When I'm done pushing on the cheats, I tell her fling it backwards.
Huh?
Put the footage on the screen, it's fucking sick.
Is that Smiley shit? Is that his apparel or some shit? Is this like H's like brand?
Then she suck it like she mean it. This one been a savage. Them little rubbers ain't convenient, need a bigger jacket.
Yo, my nigga in the shades. I don't know what it is, but it be some niggas in H's videos that be trying to act too cool, and you could just point them out.
And she suck it like she mean
like, this
it.
Is a, like, that's, savage. Okay, he's a regular nigga.
Convenient, need a...
Like, I don't know what it is, bro, but you stand out. I don't know.
Bigger jacket, but honestly, the pussy's so sweet, I didn't think to rap.
And it's funny, because he didn't do nothing, bro. He was just sitting there. But for some reason, and it's not because he's white, bro. I swear it's not because he's white. It's something about his moniker. His, feel me? His shit just wasn't right.
Driveway look like a runway. Doors on a spaceship come electric like the front gate. Splash on what I need to keep my family from the street. So I got cameras in the trees and couple cat wigs on some gunplay. I heard your tune, it's all white noise. Youngest in charge, cause every move I make is my choice. But still, like,
hey, bro, he talking that shit. Youngin' in charge, cause every move I make is my choice? Yeah.
Myself the same questions every night. Is my music gonna bang? I'm just snoochy like white boys. But my business, I never put one for clout. Stayed on top for 4 years, I ain't ever been on a drought. Made some money off my music, invested to spread it out. Couldn't give a fuck who you think the best is. I'm getting pounds.
I'm getting pounds, you get me? Hey, he walked on that. I'm not even gonna lie, he walked on that. He gave niggas kind of like a little MTV Cribs tour, you feel what I'm saying? While he was here. Hey, to keep it 1,000, that song, that gotta be top 10. I'm not gonna lie. And I feel like I'm saying shit like that after every video, but y'all niggas be recommending some heat. I'm not gonna lie, y'all niggas be recommending some heat. This right here, this beat, the beat alone is top 3 that we've ever reacted to. And his flow makes the song fire, you feel what I'm saying? But hey, that's the video. Tell me what you want me to react to next. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Join the gang. You know the vibes. Yeah. We out.
Awesome.